I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, October 17th, and on God's true sun and moon calendar, or in the stellarium, you would see that it is Elul 17 when Noah dispatches the dove. This is right after he had dispatched the raven, so it's the first time dispatching the dove. Also keep in mind that on Elul 17, this is when the outbreak of World War II started with the invasion of Poland. So a very dangerous day that we are standing in. We will either look to see if Israel is going to start that ground invasion today or if something breaks out in Poland. So we're looking for a world war type of event to start today. That is what we are looking at. And we got a lot of dangerous things to talk about, including Iran saying they're going to do a preemptive strike against Israel, which could be what leads to the world war event that we would see today. We also have Putin visiting with Xi Jinping today. And we know the last time he visited Xi Jinping, a couple of days later, the Ukraine war started. So we are expecting some major things to come out of that. We are also seeing Biden out there as well. And then also Israel even threatening Putin per se, saying that he is in alignment with Hamas and that he is he's racist towards Israel as well. So we'll talk all about that today. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.